Hello friends, find the value of t if 4 to the power t plus 4 to the power t plus 4 to the power t equal to 40. Let's have a solution. This problem is same as 4 to the power t times 3 equal to 40. If we common 4 to the power t, divide by 3 on both sides. To find t, 3 and 3 cancels. We have here 4 to the power t equal to 40 over 3. Take log on both sides. Since log m to the power n equal to n log m and log a over b equal to log a minus log b, then it will be t log 4 equal to log 40 minus log 3, divide by log 4 on both sides. Log 4 and log 4 cancels. T equal to log 40 over, separate into fractions, log 4 minus log 3 over log 4. As 40 equal to 4 times 10, so t will be equal to log 4 times 10 over log 4 minus log 3 over log 4. As log m n equal to log m plus log n, then we can write it as t equal to log 4 plus log 10 over log 4 minus log 3 over log 4. Next, t equal to log 4 over log 4 plus log 10 over log 4 minus log 3 over log 4. As log 4 cancels, and 10 equal to 2 times 5, so it will be t equal to 1 plus log 2 times 5, which is 10, over log 4 minus log 3 over log 4. T equal to 1 plus log 2 plus log 5 over log 4 minus log 3 over log 4. T equal to 1 plus log 2 over log 4 plus log 5 over log 4 minus log 3 over log 4. As 4 equal to 2 times 2, which is 2 squared, t will be equal to 1 plus log 2 over log 2 square plus log 5 over log 2 square minus log 3 over log 2 square t equal to 1 plus log 2 over log 2 square will be 2 log 2 plus log 5 over 2 log 2 minus log 3 over 2 log 2. Here log 2 and log 2 cancels. T equal to 1 plus half plus half log 5 over log 2 minus half log 3 over log 2. T equal to 2 times 1, 2, 2 plus 1 is 3 over 2 plus half log 5 over log 2 minus half log 3 over log 2 as log A over log B equal to log A to the base B, then T will be equal to 3 over 2 plus half log 5 to the base 2 minus half log 3 to the base 2. So we have the value of t, which is equal to 3 plus log 5 to the base 2 minus log 3 to the base 2 over 2. The value of t. In the next step, I'm going to verify. For to the power t plus 4 to the power t plus 4 to the power t equal to 40, which is same as 4 to the power t times 3 equal to 40. By common 4 to the power t, put the value of t. We have here 4 to the power t is 3 plus log 5 to the base 2 minus log 3 to the base 2 over 2 times 3 equal to 40. As 4 is 2 square, so we have here 2 square to the power 3 plus log 5 to the base 2 minus log 3 to the base 2 over 2 times 3 equal to 40, where 2 and 2 cancels. We have here 2 to the power 3 plus log 5 to the base 2 minus log 3 to the base 2 times 3 equal to 40. Since a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m times a to the power n and a to the power m minus n equal to a to the power m over a to the power n, so it will be 2 to the power 3 times 2 to the power log 5 to the base 2 over 2 to the power log 3 to the base 2 times 3 equal to 40 as it is. Next, we have here as a to the power log b to the base a equal to b. We can write here 2 times 2 cube is 8, and 2 to the power log 5 to the base 2 will be here 5, over 2 to the power log 3 to the base 2 will be here 3, times 3 equal to 40 as it is, where 3 and 3 cancels. We have here 8 times 5 equal to 40, and here 8 times 5 is 40 equal to 40. You can see here left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t satisfies this equation of 4 to the power t plus 4 to the power t plus 4 to the power t equal to 40. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.